Hey guys, Raising the Roof here, and today on Exploring Game Pass, we're going to be playing one of my personal favorites, SnowRunner. I'm playing it on the computer because we're going to do a little bit of a bigger mission. We're not going to do the tutorial or anything because I love this game so much, and everything's already started. We're going to go to Alaska and scout something out, and then once we scout that out, we're going to... figure everything out. There we go. Just let me figure out where we're... Oh. We're going to head up to here. And then keep going straight. Okay. Perfect. This is one of my favorite scout vehicles, especially for what we're doing. We're just trying to figure out what a bridge needs. Once we know what the bridge needs, then we're going to head back and pick up a truck to do that. And then with that being done, we are going to do another little mission. The on top of the world one that you can see that's started already. Yeah, I have chain tires. Okay. Couldn't remember also. I'm like, oh, I need chain tires for this map. Which I have, so we are good to go. The ice gets a little... There we go. Playing with an Xbox controller, one of my favorite ways besides playing with my steering wheel. I got the steering wheel set up, and then I have a Stream Deck that allows me to do more of the functions and everything like that, so... So yeah, I use my Stream Deck for a lot of different things, so. And let's get on the show on the road. This is why you want chain tires. You know, my favorite scout vehicle used to be the Con 39, like the pre-order SUV thing. Or was it pre-order? I can't remember if it was pre-order or just... premium edition or whatever. Anyways, that used to be my favorite scout vehicle, but in winter maps like this one and what was the other map, there's one other one that was a lot of rock faces and it gets really tippy, as well as the fact that they nerfed the gas tank. It's now only a 40 liter tank instead of a... I thought at one point it was 80, but apparently it was 72, so it quite the difference. But, no, it was kind of like, really? And then, there we go, come on. Doesn't like the rocks. Interesting. There we go, come on, come on, you can do it. There we go. Now, I still used it a lot, just because I thought it was better than the Chevy. And then this vehicle came along with one of the DLC maps, and ever since I've absolutely loved it. So, it's one of my main scout vehicles. There's points where, you know, it's too big of a scout vehicle to take, but... All in all, this one's a really good tough... Because you can also bring big trailers and stuff with you on this truck, too, so... That's why it's one of my favorites. Sorry, guys. I sneezed. I really hope that didn't come up. I think I pressed mute fast enough. Alright. See, this one you have to... There is a little bit of a... That one we can't get to right now because we have to unlock it. Have I already accepted this one? Oh, no. It's one of those ones. It's a timed one. Had I gone about 2 seconds more, I would have known that. I always stop for fuel just because. Oh, okay. Need to deliver some gas, I guess. We'll do that. Well, I don't know if we'll actually totally do that one, but maybe eventually. Eventually, I'll probably do that one. I'm right now working still on Michigan map. I've played all of them. I've kind of went through all of them, just kind of checked them out and all that kind of stuff. Just to see what they're all like, and now I'm trying to complete all of them. Which, Season 2 is now a thing, so, you know, that gives us even more things to look forward to, right? There we go. We might have to do the On Top of the World in 2 trips. I don't know yet. We'll see. I don't know why, but my graphics card does not like this game when I'm recording. So if it's stuttering, yes, it does stutter when I record. So but that's all right. We'll deal with it. You know what we're gonna do? Can't believe I didn't even notice that this truck was over here. In the world, what truck is this? I have no idea what truck this is. Did I just discover a new truck? Oh no, it's probably already one that I already have. Where's the service hub? Wow, okay. I think we can do that with this truck. Oh. Oh, you're out of fuel? Really? Well, that's what we can do without fueling it up, if it works or not. If I can pull it out without having to fill it up, that'd be even better, but we do have fuel. Jeez, come in. I actually for once watched that cutscene, and now that I watched that cutscene, I actually saw the whole. Yes, I just put the truck in low now. Now that I watched the whole cutscene, all of a sudden it's like, oh, there was a truck stuck back here. And if I get this truck, I'm gonna be so mad. I don't think so, but you never know. With this game, there was one time I was like, oh, yeah, cool, I'm delivering this truck. And then also, they're like, here, have a second scout truck. I'm like, okay. Well, that's awesome. There you go. Yeah, I pulled it a little too close. There you go. You want it close so that it actually follows, but you don't want it so close that you can't turn. Oops. Let's see, we're pretty much over here, so we can do this. Not that far, and then we'll be there. I just realized you gotta turn on your beacons. Pulling somebody, you gotta turn them on. And your lights. Yeah, not the lights. Alright, let's go. We got this. And almost there. Looks like there's another bridge out ahead of us. These are really beautiful maps, if you ask me. Let's go. There you go. Okay. Nope. It's okay, I didn't need another paster anyways. Oh nice, a service buddy trailer. Yeah, it looks like... We'll quickly go around this way, just to see if there is actually a bridge out, because if there's a bridge, then that would actually work pretty good. Oh no, there is no mission there. It's just a water puddle. No, we're good then. Just that one bridge, for now. There might be other bridges, but we'll see. And don't need that anymore. Okay, we need one concrete slab. Yeah, I don't know about that warehouse. But just a hunch. Yeah, scout fuel trailer. Pretty sure I took that one. If I go back to global map and go to this one, there is no concrete slab. All right. So let's go to our garage. Right. Yep, looks like we're going to use the Pacific. Hey, I've got a few mods installed. Sideboard bed. Really, I don't own one? I could have sworn I own one for this thing. Oh. We'll update this one a little bit. Do that. Oh, gotta find this one in this area. Okay, yeah, off road. Never mind. I see which one's stalled. And. Yeah, I think I like the one that's on there. That is the color I want, right? There's no DLC color. Nope. Okay. Let's go. Since this one is out, and I can see right now that we're going to need 4 and 4, if we don't need 4, 2, and 4, we might need 2, 4, and 4, oh crap, oh well, we'll find it out as we go. Pretty sure we need two concrete slabs either, and I'm pretty sure concrete slabs are the ones that take up two spots. So, yeah, gonna be a big load, a couple big loads. There we go, finally on the move. I love chain tires on this ice. The first time I ever played this map, I did not have a chain tires and I was everywhere. There you go. Just want to remember where to turn. There we go. You can go into... Oh, that's going to really glitch it. Oh, that's not good. Can go into first person. It's actually a pretty nice first person view. They did a really good job of detailing the trucks. Oh. There you go. And... Ooh, ooh. There you go. This game is really easy to get lost into. You just kind of sit here and kind of play. Because I'm pretty sure the way that concrete slabs are, we're going to just go straight there to grab those concrete slabs. Don't need trailers sitting around. Gas station. On the fly fuel. Yeah, I'm pretty sure concrete slabs take up two and two, so we'll have just enough with this truck and trailer. Hopefully we didn't need a crane. I can't remember. I don't... with this trailer, you might be able to take this truck with a crane. I can't remember. Yeah, actually, I think you can with this truck. With this trailer. I think the regular trailers, no. But this one's got such a long hitch on it. Let's go. This way. There we go. Now that truck's not stuck there. All right, let's go get us some concrete slabs. There you go. Yeah, there you go. That makes more sense. I don't know how I get to that warehouse right now. Not with a trailer and then concrete slabs on the way back. I mean, this would probably have been a good job actually for a highway truck looking at it. I think a highway truck would have actually managed to get through this, but oh well. There would have been a little bit tricky. Oh. That pipe's exposed, guys. You should probably not allow a pipe like that to be exposed in the middle of winter, but I mean, it's their story. Oh, scout field trailer again. Oh, that one's downed. That one does not look downed. Okay, nice. Should mean that going over here, we can get under this. Let's hope. Yes. Two concrete slabs coming right up. Perfect. Man, there's so many little paths back and forth. Come on. There we go. We're doing good. That's the reason to open that up, because that building there is probably important at some point. Oh, look, a fuel trailer. Yep, knew it. Concrete slabs are... There's our fuel carrier trailer. That's how you get to the sawmill. And then down to this big trailer. Okay, that makes more sense. Alright, let's go. Nice bright sun. Super bright, actually. Oh well. Soon it'll be night and all will be good. We're gonna have to use DevLog to get up this. That is quite the hill. Like, extremely quite the hill. Wow. But hey, we brought the right truck for the job. That's what happens when you do. I gotta be really careful. I have so much momentum behind me. I should be good without fuel, because I'm coming right back here for the fuel anyways. There we go. Save fuel too. When we're on the streets, definitely don't be in all-wheel drive. Don't need it. Come on. Wait, what? What? I could have sworn. I could have sworn it said two concrete slabs. I'm gonna have to check the recording and see what it says. Because I could have sworn it said two concrete slabs. At least service spare parts are only two slots. Wait, what? How come this isn't working? Okay, just... This should have worked, right? Or am I missing something? Starting to wonder if I wasn't missing something. Nope, it glitched. All right, there we go. That's, yeah. I was like, surely it's not doing this to me. But it kind of was. This game has its quirks. I don't wonder if maybe that fully repairing it maybe just kind of bugged it out. Oh well. We at least have our parts now, so that's all that matters. To the right side of this trailer is what I want. There we go. Well, let's go pick up all four of our fuel. Since I guess I didn't need all of that. Well. Now I can get the four fuel all in one go. Just kind of the hope. I don't know if this truck stop is the garage or not. I doubt it. Be nice. They say truck stop. Be nice if we could have a garage or something here. There we go. All fueled up, ready to go. Let's go take this to the truck stop. Come on. Can you better than that? There we go. Now we're moving. Perfect. Oh, look, it's a trailer store. If we go the next one over, we'll get there. But let's do this first. Let's go grab the point, the marker point. The watchtower, there we go, that's what it's called. See, without chains, you'd just be sliding back here. Which is not fun. I've done it a couple times, and it's like, yeah, nope. Last chance fuel. We'll fuel this one up again. Just because I know we're going to be using a lot of four-wheel drive right away here. Probably could have, but oh well. We'll still go around the proper way. Oh, that's $1,000 fine for littering. Interesting. He put this truck into low high and she just goes. Love this truck for that. Yeah, there's something down there. Here we go. This is the easy part. At least if you ask me, it is. Getting all these, exploring a little bit. Look at how pretty this is. It's absolutely gorgeous. Oh, look, there's an upgrade over there. Right by the factory. Which it looks like this cannot get fixed, so. Oh, look, there's one right there, too. Nice. Well, one right there as well. Oh, my gosh, there's so many upgrades here. Well, let's go back into our international and grab our wooden planks. There you go. Need some lights because now it's dark. And to the right, to the, no, sorry, to the left, to the left. That was close. But we made it. Without damaging. No damage. There we go. That's a good sign. Well, we didn't tip it. That's where does this one go? Oh, that'll catch up to where this one is. Cool. Well, we're not gonna definitely not gonna take that with this truck. There was a lot of momentum down that hill. Oops. Oh well. The service center has, okay, consumables, I guess. All right. Wooden planks is. No, I can't get there. Okay, so I'll drop my trailer there. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, why did I think wooden planks was two slots? I just can't believe that consumables are, the service. I guess people need to eat. Service center eat. Yeah. Okay. No, that makes a little bit more sense. A little more, bit more sense than I was actually thinking. I don't know if this truck really needs raised. Like, it has the option for raise, but I don't know if it really needs it, because this truck's kind of a beast already, I'm finding. Oh, you know what I could have done? I could have left these wooden logs on the trailer, and then just left the trailer and pulled them all in at the same time. Oh, well. We're fine. Like I said, I'll drop off this trailer, then I'm not hauling it around all the time, too. Let's go. We're doing good. Doing good. I would absolutely love it if when I complete this mission, it's like, okay, yeah, here, now have a garage. But I can see that's probably not. Just a trailer store. Okay, just two consumables from the where? Or from the truck stop. Not truck stop. Whatever you want to call that place. And let's go. Nice. We'll be fine without it for now. We'll hurry. There is now hard mode in this game, and like everything you do costs you money. Everybody, I haven't actually played around with it, but lots of people are saying like, yeah, you actually have to be smart. Like you can't just go into one map and do all this. Like, it costs you to recover vehicles. It costs you to fill up. Like, I think it was fill up. It's either fill up or repair. It was something like that. So yeah, you're not just going to constantly be. Like when I'm done with the truck, I just recover it. Well, that wouldn't work so well in the hard mode. So I guess this one has. Yep, has consumables. I'm gonna take this trailer in. Don't think we really, really need it right now. There we go. Once we deliver these, we will have everything to the truck stop. Let's see if it opens something. It's always the biggest guess, right? When it's stuff like this, especially when it says stuff like truck stop or to the parking. It's like, oh, is this going to push? No, this would. Well, this one had fuel and consumable. Yeah, I don't. Consumables make sense. I guess it says truck stop, so fuel. Then the wooden planks, I guess, just to renovations. I don't know. We'll find out right away here. There we go. This trailer's a little bit heavier, I guess, than that other one. Either that or this is steeper slope. One of the two. No, we won't worry about filling up right now. We'll just get this over to here. There are lots of other ways to fuel up. That's where we're just going to be, just around this corner. Imagine if this becomes a fuel station. It'll be like, it's a little close. There we go. There, what a beautiful view, eh? Now let's go get an upgrade. We'll go get... But we're gonna do it in the morning. You can skip time if you're in single player. If you're in multiplayer, you can't. There we go. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. I know where I'm going now. This truck will get us there quick. Ah, there it is. See the yellow lines. Screaming upgrade. Just a little bit further. A little bit further. Okay, new engine. For... Ooh, the Caterpillars. Oh, and the new International HX. Nice. I have almost all of those. Yeah, the other upgrade's up there. We'll go for another one. Why not? I got a little bit of time left. Keep going here, and then once we get to the end, we'll get that last upgrade. Well, there'll be the one more, but that's all we have time for today. That's hour-long episode to celebrate episode 100 of Exploring Game Pass. Yes. We're here. We're at 100. And only for Xbox to add, like, four more games, like, today. I'm pretty sure today they just had like four more. It's just, ugh. They keep adding new games as I'm like starting to finally like get rid of the backlog, and all of a sudden it's like, oh, I gotta, there's these more, there's this one, there's this one. It's like, ugh. So who knows? This series may never be done. I was planning on doing like the free games that you get from Epic as well. That may not be a thing, because my gosh, like I said, the way Xbox is dishing out game, ooh, I wasn't paying attention. The way Xbox is dishing out Game Pass games, they've got over 200 now. So yeah, that's how long we'll be, is a long time. This series will be over 200 episodes, because there's also the games that have left, the games that are leaving, like, it's just, yeah, it's one of those things. I was going through the games to see how many more I had left, and all of a sudden it's like, oh, this one's new. This one's, oh, I gotta add. Oh, but this one left. Oh, but these other ones stayed. So, yeah, you know, it's interesting how many games they can actually put on to Game Pass. Because I'm pretty sure... I need is my one corner to touch. There we go. High range for, oh, all those trucks. All right. That was a soft spot. Let's back out without hitting that soft spot. And without hitting that tree. There we go. We'll get back on track. Now that we know that there's a trailer store here as well. And yeah, this truck is awesome because it can take trailers. Well, here's what we're going to do for the last. Yeah, look at that. That's awesome. We're going to go here. And we're going to go to truck storage. And we're going to take a look at the trucks I have. We have the 745C, the Chevy 1500, the Con 39 Marshall. I wish they wouldn't have nerfed it. The Taiga 6436. The Twin Steer 6900 from Western Star. The White Western Star 4964. This is a pretty cool one. This one is good for doing like recoveries and stuff like that. That's why it's got the service body on it. The Bandit. Amazing, amazing mud truck. There's a flooded map. Best truck for it. The Pacific P16. Just a heavy duty hauler. Just the big trailers just pulls it. This one, the Royal BM17. You get it for free. That's why I got it. I got a second con for one of my friends joined me. The Caliper 770G. Just a beast of a fuel hauler. Hauls all the fuel that you would want. The Fleet Star. Not the greatest truck, but it was one of the very first ones that I ever got. The Hummer H2. That's all the trucks that I have. Besides the Paystar and the S750. So thanks for joining me, guys. Oh, I've got one of the Caterpillars, the other Caterpillar truck, the C680, but it's somewhere else. But again, thanks for joining me, guys, for this 100th episode of Exploring Game Pass. This has been SnowRunner. That is on Game Pass. Such a fun game. I highly recommend you try it out. So thanks for joining me, guys. Like the video if you liked it. Subscribe if you want to see more of what's in Game Pass. And I will see you guys in the next video.